This 12-inch box fan has been doing an excellent job with exhausting. It's a Vornado. I believe it's the 279, model number 279. And it's been doing an excellent job. It has the push buttons on the top. It moves the air up to about 80 feet of air. And they claim that it moves all the air in the room. Well, it's definitely doing that. Sucks all the heat out. All that it can do as a 12-inch box fan. So by default, when you first turn it on, it spins all the way up to full power. So we're gonna do that. It takes you right to the first speed, that's full power. It's got a really good suction. Feel the suction right there, you can feel it in the air. These are typically really good fans, where they'll make good fans. They used to be better than what they was, or what they are now, I'll put it that way. They used to be better than what they are now. Vornado's been around forever, since 1945. And they still make some really good fans today. So there it is, exhausting all the heat out of the room. You can feel a good strong suction there. And also air movement. That's the exhaust fan. All right. That's my official exhaust fan, because I've always wanted the box fan in the window. One that will actually fit the opening there. That opening is about 12 inches, maybe 13 at the very most, but it's perfect for this size box fan. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. Rate, comment, subscribe, share, love, and like. Lamont the Fan Man, and out.